said my last rites. That's the first time I give up my spirit, you know. I start to take my soul, ask him to forgive me for all the wrongs that I've done. You know, for being not able to fulfill his desire for my life. Not even knowing what his will for my life is. And I practically give up my soul.
Could you remember what you said?
Basically, I said, thank you for giving me life on this earth. Thank you for all that you have done for me. I know today that I'm not worthy, but I'm asking you to forgive me. Forgive me of all the wrongs that I've done. Take my soul apart from the pit of hell and the destruction of the evil one.